Good morning, friends. This is Christy with Christy's Connections, bringing you a surprise penny list for Dollar General. First off, I want to put out a huge apology. So sorry that this is just now coming out. I am in the middle of moving and kind of finished up a load last night at like 3 a.m. Still had to unload my car, take a shower. And long story short, while I was checking your UPCs, my body gave out and I fell asleep. So, huge apology, but let's get into the fun stuff. And of course, everything in this video is your miles may vary. Please be kind to the store, be kind to the employees, and be kind to each other. All right, let's get started with the weekly clearance updates. We're just gonna breeze through these very quickly. As you guys know, if you're looking for visuals, check right here on this YouTube in the playlist. There's visual videos as well as over on my website, christysconnections.com. Okay, first up, we had Father's Day. The mugs went to 90% off and the novelty gifts went to 50% off. Again, if you're looking for visuals, go to those resources that I've already named. Okay, next up, the graduation seasonal and party. That did drop to 70% off. And then the last clearance update we had was the Memorial Day wreath and flowers. And those went to 50% off today. Okay, now scheduled to be a penny today, of course, as you know, was brown.home. It did in fact penny, that is confirmed. Couple things on this. These magnets right here, we're hearing a rumor that these are included. Not sure where it's coming from, who said it. They are not included. But what is included are these mugs right here. These are unmarked hidden pennies. What you're looking for is the mugs with a gold handle. These will kind of jump out at you because of that gold handle. So that's what you're looking for. They do not have a brown dot on them, and the UPC is on the screen. Alrighty, gang, and then I have a few items that you need to be on the lookout today in those NCI sections. That's where we're finding these. These items are marked brown dot items. These are going to guaranteed be easily missed today. We're definitely seeing these in the NCI section as opposed to the seasonal section. So I wanted to throw these in here so that you can check for them and hopefully score some. And another little apology I'm going to pop in here while these are scrolling. I know the last few weeks these videos on Tuesday mornings have been a little later than usual. Like I said, I moved this week. My daughter moved, I think, the week before. So, which is when I got bit by the snake, helping her move. So guys, just bear with me. It's been a couple really crazy, very busy weeks in my world. But I will get back on track real soon. Okay, let's look at the penny items that were not seasonal. Okay, so in addition to the seasonal penny dot items, which of course was brown dot, we also had some core items in that penny this week. First, we have these salt and pepper cashews. And in addition to that, we had these roasted almonds. So these were on the penny list. These, in fact, are confirmed. They have pennied. So next up, let's look at our surprise pennies for today. Okay, friends, and here they are. I'm just going to let these scroll through for you. As we do every single Tuesday, if more surprise pennies do come in, I expect that we probably will see some more. If we find more, I will put them over on my website, christysconnections.com. Make sure you check in over there before you head home. I will be adding these to my website sometime later this afternoon. I don't have Wi-Fi where I'm at, so I need Wi-Fi to do the website, but as soon as I can get Wi-Fi, I will add these to the website for you. If you like these surprise pennies, give this video a thumbs up, drop me a comment in the comment section down below. Subscribe if you aren't already. Please share this by using the video link, not screenshots of the items that I found for you last night. Now, who has this list? I tell you this every Tuesday. Only me, my mods, and you if you're watching this video, because this list was not provided to the Dollar General managers, because I created this list for you by staying up and checking UPCs to put this together. These are definitely new penny items. Last week, I checked these very items. They were not a penny. These are definitely new. Hopefully, you can find some. Alrighty gang, again, so sorry this came out so late. Please just bear with me while I get through some of this crazy stuff, put away all this stuff, empty boxes, all that fun stuff. But I hope you guys have a great day. I hope you find lots and lots of pennies. That's all I have for you in this video. I will talk to you in the next one. Bye guys.